Okay, now we will learn about a const and let. These are the two type of variable which we will use, which are introduced in the ES6, and these are the recommended data types which we have to use. Both data types are dynamic, means if you are using const a equal to 10, you are giving integer value, so that will become an integer type. If you are giving a string value, it will become a string type. If you are giving a object on array, it will become a object type. So let's start with the const. So there are two variables, const a equal to 10, there is a function const immutable. So let's first understand what is a mutable and what is a immutable. Immutable data type is which can once assigned cannot be changed again. So string, integers are immutable. So once they are assigned, they cannot be reassigned again. So let's go to this folder const and let, trigger its HTML, check its inspect, check console. So const example. So the function, the const example is this. Now we called const immutable means this. There is a two variable. Let's suppose I uncomment this. So what happens? Go to this, refresh. You get an error, assignment to a constant variable. Means you have already assigned this. Now you can't reassign its value. So once you assigned a const variable, you can't reassign a const variable. But remember, only for string and integer or boolean. We rarely use boolean, but still true false. So now understand the scope. The const variable will always be restricted to its curly braces. It is defined here, so it is in the scope of this function body, means under this curly braces. Again, the const is defined here, so it will be available to this curly braces. Now a const a is defined, but it is defined inside this curly braces, so it can be defined again, but other scope or inside some child scope, so it can be defined again. But here you will try to do the same thing, it won't allow you. Same identifier has already been assigned, so it won't allow you. But here it allowed, because this is a new scope for us. If you didn't allow this, then it will take this value 10. But if you reassign this, then it will take 20 as this value, inner scope. Means if you assign this, then it will refer to this variable, means it has been assigned in this scope, so it will take this value. But if you didn't assign, it will take outer scope variable, because every outer scope variable is available in the inside scope variable. So outer scope variable is still, if it is even changed in the inside scope, it will still be a is equal to 10 in the outer scope, because it is in outer scope, not inside this FF. So outer scope a, it's still 10. So this was the const example. Now get to the let example. In let, again there are two variables. We are calling the let example from here. There are two variables, but here likewise the immutable property for the let, we can change the data of any variable. Suppose I have given let a is equal to 10, but the value of a can be changed at any time. It can be changed to integer, it can be changed to anything, but it cannot be reassigned. Means it can be reassigned, it cannot be redeclared or with the same variable name. a has an already been declared 21 is here, so it can be reassigned, it cannot be redeclared with the let. And the whereas in const it cannot be neither reassigned or you cannot change its value also, but here in let you can change its value, but you cannot redefine it. So the same thing inner scope, you can again redefine it, or if you didn't then it will refer to outer scope. Same thing. Now let and const in the mutable part. So we have discussed the integer and string part which were immutable. Now we will learn the mutable data type, the mutable data type which can be changed. There are two types of mutable data type in JavaScript: object type and error type. So let's suppose I have defined const a equal to some object, this is a null object, and I give a key name and I set it some value for that key, and then give age and give some value for that. Now I have a array b also let, and I have pushed some one. So according to the definition of const a, we cannot change anything of const a but for immutable data types, only for string and integer and for boolean. But for mutable type like for object or an array, we can add keys and we can push data also. So even if it is const, we can push data also, and in let also you can change the data also, but you cannot reassign again const a. Likewise, if we see that in here we are consoling a, but if we try to reassign a, so it will throw an error. So this is not applicable here. You cannot use the const a again, but you can push data, you can push keys and its values, and if it is an array you can push data. Okay, so there is a difference between mutable data types and immutable data types. Okay, thank you.